Hello everyone, this is Anuj from Gadget Cake. Today we have with us a robot vacuum cleaner, which is the EcoVax D-Bot N8. And in this video, we will do the unboxing and will show you how it performs. So starting with the unboxing experience, in the front of the box we have the company name EcoVax on the top. And here we have the picture of the product, and it's a vacuum and mopping robot. The model name is the D-Bot N8. And here we have some key features such as true mapping, 2300 Pascal suction, and comes with Osmo vacuum and mopping. And here at the back, we have some details about the features. The app EcoVax is available on both Android and iOS platform, and it also works with Google Assistant and Alexa. Now let's open the box and show you the content. So first on the top, we get this mini box, and inside it, we have the documentations and the disposable microfiber mopping pad. And then in the box, we have the main unit. Let's take it out. We will look at it in a moment. Let's see what else we have in the box. So in the box we get two side brushes, a washable mop pad, and then we get the charging dock along with the power cable. Now let's set up the main unit. So guys, first you would need to remove the protective film, and also when you open the top compartment, you need to read the instructions carefully and follow all the steps to set up your cleaning robot. In terms of the design and build quality, it looks like any other cleaning robot. And quality wise, I find it very good. Now let's finish the setup. So guys, first we need to flip it upside down, and at the bottom, we have the place to attach the cleaning brush. And here we have the color coded brushes, and to install, just press it and you will hear a click sound. And then we need to attach the mopping pad. And here at the bottom, we have the roller cleaning brush, which you can also take it out to clean. And here on the top we have the charging points along with the roller. On the top we have the dustbin along with the power button. You also get a cleaning brush on the top. And here at this side we have the water compartment. And guys, you can only use plain water in it. So that's the overview of our cleaning robot. Now let's connect our dock and power it on for the first time. So you need to place the dock at a place where you have around 1 meter space in the front. And now turn on the main switch of the unit. And after that, we have to download the app EcoVax, and here, add the N8 from the list, and then follow the instructions on the screen. And guys, to be honest, the initial setup process is really easy. So our D-Bot vacuum robot is all set up and ready to use. And for the first time, it will scan the map of your floor. And we recommend you not to turn it off or pick it up from the floor. And once the mapping is done, you can also assign areas on your floor. And about the mapping, it's very accurate. And with the DTOF technology, this cleaning robot can navigate precisely and avoid obstacles easily. Now about the usage, first of all, due to the slim body design, it can clean the lower spaces freely, such as bottom of bed and cabinet. In terms of the cleaning, you have three modes, 600 Pascal, 1500 Pascal, which is max, and also a max plus mode at 2300 Pascal for rugs and mats. And during our testing, we noticed that the D-Bot N8 auto recognizes surfaces and changes the suction mode accordingly. The app EcoVax is also easy to use, and you can either use the auto cleaning mode and set a schedule for cleaning. And the D-Bot N8 will clean your floor as per the area you have defined. You can also mark virtual boundaries or no mopping area, or just use the custom layout to clean a particular area in your house. The water tank capacity is 240 ml, and with this, you can clean a 2100 square feet floor at one time, which is really good. Now, is it worth purchasing it? Believe me guys, I've been using this cleaning robot at my office and home thanks to the multi-floor mapping, which allows you to save multiple maps with the app. And I have tested it on a carpet in my office, and there it worked perfectly. The suction power is amazing, and the detection is also very good. And because of the two-way side brushes, it can clean the corners easily. And on the marble surfaces, again, no complaints here, and the vacuum and mopping works pretty good. For mopping, you can use the washable pad and wash it regularly. The dustbin is easy to clean and comes with a filter, which is also easy to clean. There is also an auto-cleaning dustbin for this model, which you can purchase separately. Overall, the D-Bot N8 vacuum robot is a very good product, and if you're looking for a cleaning robot which can precisely clean and mop your house, then we highly recommend you to check out the D-Bot N8. And also guys, the spares are easily available, such as the cleaning brush and pads on Amazon, and that too at reasonable pricing. So if you're in the market for a cleaning robot, then we highly recommend you to check out the D-Bot N8. And as usual, if you like it and want to buy one, then do check the buy link in the description below. So that's it guys, this was the unboxing and overview of the EcoVax D-Bot N8 cleaning robot. Let us know if you like it, and also if you have any queries or questions about this cleaning robot, then do let us know in the comment section below. So that's all for now. If you like this video, then please press the like button and subscribe to our channel Gadget Geek for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.